I always knew as a big boy growing up that my lifestyle needed to change. No more fly lice, no more egg roll, and I definitely had to cut down on the sushi. I've gotten so cross so many times through my years working out, but I've never been completely thumb earth shredded. This will be the last year I watch all my friends with insanely sickening shredded abs with all the ladies. It's my time now. Peter Tran time now. Summer of 2018 is going to be completely different. I'm going to get absolutely shredded no matter what. Christian summer shredding has changed so many people's life, and I want to change mine. This summer, I don't want to be admiring others. I want others to be admiring me. So from here on out, we only do chest, belts, back, and arms. We don't care about legs because girls don't care about that. Because we only do biceps. Every day will be arm day. Every day will be chest day. Every day will be day for do delts. Okay guys, I say bye bye right now, but summer will never be the same for me. So join me as I take on this rigorous road to the path of stress. Thank you. Okay, bye bye. What if I said I'd fight for you? What if I said I need you? Would you change your mind? Would you be by my side? Tipping, towing down your spine when everyone's around. Kiss me hard, forget them judging eyes. Who cares about what is to come? No, I don't fear the night. Let's show him what it is to be alive. If nothing is for keeps, can I keep you just for a minute? I don't know what's real, but I really wanna feel you now. Get a little too close, can I stop your heart for a moment? If I don't even care, is that really such a crime?
Go.
Turn them on, Johnny. Whoa! Hope you guys like that edit. Kevin Carrillo himself did it. That was the first time I've worked out like in the complete darkness and tried making the workout look epic, even though we literally did nothing. Guys, this is my official entry to Christian Guzman's Goomba's Summer Shredding Classic. I will be competing. Mark my word. No, I'm not really. I'm just starting my cut now.
Hey. Louis. Do you know what time it is, dude? Louis, do you know what time it is?
It is time for summer threading, guys. Summer shredding. Thummer. Same thing. Summer shredding, guys. That video you just saw, I don't know, maybe I should stop moving around so much. That video you just saw was a video that Mr. Kevin put together, the guy you see on my IG stories a lot. If you guys do follow my IG, which most likely you probably will, because I'm going to refer my IG people to come here and watch this video on YouTube. So anyways, guys, hope you liked it. Again, you know me, I'm not super serious, blah, blah, blah. But looks like I lost a bet. So on Instagram, I bet that if this picture I posted of my prep 4 years ago, if it got 500 comments, I would actually do a show in 2018. And it got 500 comments in like, I don't know, I want to say like less than 20 minutes. Then I was like, you know what, if it gets 1,000 comments, I'll document the entire thing and I have to do it. Or I think I said like the person, I didn't put the bet for what would happen if I didn't document the entire thing, which I need to now, but it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be really, really fun. This is something I've always wanted to do as like when I was a kid growing up, except Christian actually did it and he competed and look at him and maybe the same thing will happen. No, it's the same thing's not gonna happen to me, but it's gonna be very exciting. So thanks for tuning in, guys. So here, first meal. of Thumber Threading, guys. Let me show you. Look, come over here.
Yeah, I'm still not sponsored by these guys. I don't know why, but you know, hey, Icon Meals, hit me up. And you know who else should be hitting me? Oh, this is also really good for breakfast. These guys right here need to sponsor me. I'm not sure if it's because of like what I did, but I went to the local vitamin shop and all the Muscle Mac was gone. Surprise, surprise, right? I like to do Muscle Mac with, where is it? This right here. I can't really see because I'm looking in my, yeah, right here. It's like National Hebrew, Hebrew National. I don't know if you can see that. It's 97% fat-free. Macros are so dope on it, and it tastes so good. Right, Louis? Since you ate it that other night I made it, it was on the table and you just ate it. Do you remember? Okay, no.
Today is going to be, today's Saturday, by the way. So I've been cutting for about like 2 weeks. Well, I've lost about like 5, 6, 7 pounds, but that's all a lot of water weight. You have to remember that. I'll give you guys my starting weight. Well, we're starting this prep. I don't know if I want to call it a prep. Although we did a prep series last year and I tore my ACL. And I recently just tore my calf. Old man problems, right? Anyways, let's get to the gym right now. And we're at the gym. So, to start out this would be summer shredding. I can't remember when summer shredding started, but anyways, this is what we're trying right here. Max's Mango Margarita. We're gonna do this for pre-workout. It already has a pump in it, but we're gonna get an even more insane pump because, oh, there it is. We're gonna also do high volume cotton candy because cotton candy's really good. So we're gonna mix these two. And then for intro workout, because you gotta be making anabolic gains during your workout, you want to have this. We're gonna try this today. ABC 123. It's a BCA, BCAA, BCAA. It is Australian orange sherbet, not sorbet. Tastes like one of those like orange creamsicles, but melted. It might be too sweet for you, but I like it a lot. I tried it. It's kind of on the expensive side. It's $53.99, but you know what? We gotta make these gains, right? I did not get this for free, so this is not like I'm saying you should try this because I get money out of it. I think it's really good. But anyways, let's get to the workout. Today is gonna be a push day, but we're mainly gonna be doing shoulders. So I'm sorry if you can't hear me. It's kind of loud in here. It's kind of lit, so let's get this workout started. Okay, first workout, a thumber threading. We're gonna do face pulls on a box. Crazy, right? 120s. Let's get it. We're gonna do these for 12-15. Oh, just make sure you get that squeeze in the back of the delt. Ah, okay.
Yeah.
And All right, let's get to the next workout. Now we're doing a superset. Shoulder press. 10 to 12. I'm like shaking because of this like pre-workout stuff. 10 to 12. And I'm super excited because it's like you're training for a purpose now. That purpose is to do this show. I haven't picked it yet, and we're gonna do IFPA and all that stuff because you know, we're all natty. So anyways, again, we're doing a shoulder press, dumbbell shoulder press, and we're gonna superset that with seated laterals. Let's do it. Woo! The hardest part's getting it up, right? That's what she said. Now, we do the lateral raises. Something I'm gonna try in this prep, do lateral raises every day. We're gonna go a little bit higher. Get up there. It's not a real set if you don't moan and groan.
On to the next one.
We'll move it up. All right. As you can see, we got a little pump going on here. So next we're doing a tricep push down. Yeah. Gotta work on the croissants, dude. Okay. Next workout. Okay. Next we're gonna be doing close grip bench for the triceps. Okay, for the tenderloins. Let's get it. We got a 25, a 45, and a bunch of other random numbers, but whatever. Okay, so this is a lax. We're doing a tricep here, so tricep. It's a tricep. We're gonna do single arm, like little cross body pull down kind of thing. Then we're gonna do I usually don't do front delt stuff, but we're gonna do like these single arm thingies. Then we're gonna end it with that thingy, like raises. So let's get through really quick. That's about it. So that's a workout. Then you'll get some food. Yeah. Okay. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the video probably right here. So this is gonna be episode 1 of the Road to Summer Shredding Classic. I want to thank you guys. Me and Kevin were working on a couple orders we got here. Still working on some more here. And we got more that came in on Sunday and Saturday and all that stuff. Hope you enjoy the first episode. Might be talking weird. You might see a little bit of rubber bandy stuff in my mouth because we're working on the smile. So you guys might be a little confused, right? Why is the intro just me? Why is this like channel? Why is it being renamed, right? So I talked with the guys, Johnny, Omar, Bowtie, and I think what we decided is the channel was kind of going towards, like, it was what we envisioned. It was not what happened. Well, you know, we got Bowtie with, you know, the personal training, you know, everyone's kind of doing their own thing, you know, just, and it just kind of, I talked to Bowtie about it, and he was like, you know what, go ahead and just take over the channel, make it your own. You were the one who uploaded most of the videos, you were the one who edited most of the videos anyway, so just go ahead and do that. So I was like, okay, that's fine, I'll do that. So this channel, District Barbell, is now going to be Peter's channel, my channel. So welcome. If you aren't already subscribed, go ahead and do that. What we're going to be doing here is this whole, you know, we're doing the whole summer shredding thingy. And yeah, that's going to be, this is episode 1. So stay tuned because I screwed myself over and I have to do a show now. And I have to document the entire thing. So, thank you, guys. Like, comment, just comment. Comment whatever you want. Say you won't. Like, the 1,000 comments that you guys put on my Instagram post. So later, until the next episode, guys. Bye.